sit on a pinch now, you just have to see it. It's either going to be a sinker or it's going to be one of those sliders from Joe Smith.
Kawasaki drives it into left center field. One run is in. Two runs are in. Here comes a third run. Safe. Kawasaki delivers the big blow here in the top of the ninth inning with the bases loaded.
I think you and I were doing the game the last time we saw Kawasaki come up with a big hit for the Blue Jays. That was against the Orioles when he tripled. This time, two strike pitch, one and two fastball right down the middle. Smith misses the pitch, and Kawasaki comes up again big for the Blue Jays.